Welcome to PSM, Perfect Solution for Maths. In today's video, we are going to learn some mathematical calculation using some simple and easy method. So, easy way to calculate two-digit multiplication. In that, the first one, to find the square of two-digit number. And also second one, we are going to learn to find the multiplication of two-digit number. To go through these two calculations, we need only one method, so it is more interesting now. So which method it is? So we will take some example. So to find the 2-digit square number, that is 15 square, a simple example I will take. So what is a 15 square? So quickly you will answer that 225, because you already memorized it. But how to find? Those who don't know to solve this, they will go with using this method. 15 into 15, 5 are 25, 2 carry, 5 are 5, plus 2, 7, plus 15 are 5, and 11 are 1. So when you'll calculate, 7 plus 5 is 12, carry 1, and 2 25. So this is the method you will use to solve the square number. So similarly, second one. So if I will take one more example. So that example I will take as 43 square. So again, by same method you will follow, that is 43 into 43. So what you will do, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, plus 4 3s are 12, carry 1, 4 4s are 16, plus 1 carry is there, so 17. So 9 4 8 1, 1 8 49, you will get the answer. So you took much time for this solving this problem. Similarly, if I will take 93 the whole square, same method again you will follow, 93 into 93. So calculation, 3 how to multiply this 2, 3 3s are 9, 3 9s are 27, plus 9 3s are 27, 2 carry over here, 9 9s are 81, 82, 83. So after calculation, 9 you will write down here, 10 plus 7 14, carry 1 3 4 5 and 1 is 6, and 8 6 4 9, that is your answer. So you need more time for the solving of the problem if the numbers are little bit big number. So here I am talking about the 2-digit number, means from 10 to 99, you can find any one of the numbers square of it. So this will make some time, so we will use some simple method, how that easy method is there to solve the same problem. So what is that formula? So to go there, that formula or the method, so we will do it now using the same numbers, or we can take any other numbers also. But already we have taken the 15 and next one is 43 and 93. So I will take the 15 square only, because again no need to confuse you. So the 15 square. So 15 square you already know 225, but how to find? So simple question I have taken. So when the 15 square you have, write down that 15 as it is. So leave some space. This is for the practice, you can use that after when you will understand this concept. Without drawing this diagram only you can calculate in your mind. So 15 square, so I have written 15 two times, one below the other, but remember some space I have kept over here. So here what we have to do, first this is unit place and this is 10 place, which we know already. So we have to multiply this unit place number, that is 5 into 5. These two numbers we have to multiply. What is 5 into 5? We know already, that is 25. So we will write 5 over here and 2 we will take carry. So next is we have to multiply this 1 with the 5 and this 5 with this 1. So 1 5 is how much? 5. Again 1 5 is how much? 5. So 1 5 is 5, 1 5 is 5. So 5 plus 5, 10. 10 plus carry you have, so 10 plus 2, 12. So 12, what we have, that 2 we will write down here, and this 1 is carry, that we will keep it this side. Next, the last thing, we have here 1 and here we have 1. So these two we have to multiply. So 1 into 1, how much? 1. 1 here on carry we have, so 1 plus 1 is 2. So 15 square is 225. So you think that this is taking more time to solve, but when you understand this concept, it is easy to find within 10 seconds or 5 seconds. So next example, one more example I will take, so it will be helpful for you. So 43 square we have taken. So what is 43 square? So same method we have to follow. 4, 3, 4, 3, we have to write down one below the other. Now we have to multiply the unit place, that is 3 and 3 first. 3 into 3, how much? 9. Next we have to multiply this 4 with this 3, that is 4 threes are 12. Again 4 threes are, how much? 4 threes are 12, 4 threes are 12, 12 plus 12, 24. We will write that 4 over here and 2 is there, that is a carry. 4 into 4, how much? 16 plus 2, 18. So 1849 is your answer, that is 43 square is 1849. So I think it is easy, so you can go through with the next problem, that 93 square. 93 square, same method, 9 we have to write, here we have to write 3, here also we have to write 9, and here also we have to write 3. So what you have to do first, that is 3 into 3, 3 threes are 9. Next, 9 threes are 27, 9 threes are 27. So 27 plus 27 is nothing but 54. So that 4 we have to write down here. And this 5 is a carry. So 5 we have to take as a carry. 9 nines are 81, 81 plus 5, 86. So your 93 square is nothing but 8649. So if you want to verify, you can verify what you have done previously. So here you can see here we have 15 square is 225, here also 15 square is 225, here we have 43 square is 1849, here we have 43 square is 1849, here we have 93 square is of 8649, here we have 93 square as 8649. We will take one more example, that is 56 square. So what is 56 square? So you can use that method in your mind only, you can calculate. Otherwise you can draw this diagram for the practice. So 56 into 56. First we have to multiply the unit place, that is 6 sixes are 36. So carry is 3. Next method is 5 sixes are 30, 5 sixes are 30, 30 plus 30 is 60. So 60 we have, and here we have 3 carry, so it will be 63. So this 3 we have to write down here, and this 6 is a carry. So 5 5s are 25, 25 plus 6, 31. So you are 56 square is nothing but 3136. You can use your simple calculation and you can find that whether the 56 square is 3136 or not. Now we will move on to the next one, that is to find the multiplication of 2-digit number. Using the same method we can solve this. So that method what we know. So 2-digit number we have to take, that is from 10 to 99, any two numbers we have to take. So I will take over here 96 into 45. So what is the multiplication? What is the answer for this? So again you will move on to the same method, 96 into 45. So what is that? 5 6 is the 30, 3 carry. 9 5 is the 45 plus 3, 48. Then next one, 4 6 24, 2 carry. Then 4 9 36, here 2 carry, 36 plus 2, 38. So, final answer, 0, 2, carry 1, 4, 12, 13, carry 1, 4, 3, 2, 0, what we are going to get. So, using the direct method we have done, now we will use that, our simple method, so the same thing we have to do. That time 96 square, if we have 96, we are writing two times one below the other. But here we have to write 96 and 45, one below the below. So 6 5s are, first we have to multiply the unit place. So 6 5s are 30. So how much carry? 3, 0 we have written here and 3 we have taken carry. 9 5s are, what is 9 5s are? 45. So 45 we have. 4, 6, 24, 24 plus 3, 27. We will add this 2. Carry 1, that is 72. So we will write 2 over here. This 7 is carry now. So 9, 4, 9, 4, 36 plus 7, 43. So both the answers we got correctly. But if you will practice this method, what we have done over here, if you will practice this method, so you can find it very easily. This will be helpful for in your competitive exams also. So we can try one more. So we will take one more example. So that example, we will take the simple one only, we will take, because to understanding purpose, 12 into 15. So some of you already know, and we will using this method, we will solve now. So 12 we have to write on first. Then we have to write down here 15, 2 and 5 we have to multiply, 2 5s are how much? 10. So 1 is carry, 1 5s are 5, 1 2s are 2, 5 plus 2, 7, 1 carry we have, so it is 8. So what is 1 1s are? 1 1s are 1. That's the total final answer is 180 what we got over here. You can solve this by any using any two numbers, that is not only this one, you can take any one number. So last one more example we will take and we will solve. So now you have to try in your home also. So 93 into 41. So if you know the method, you can find it in your mind, you can calculate in your mind. So that is 93 and 41. 3 1s are 3, 9 1s are 9, 4 3s are 12, 9 plus 12 is how much? 9 plus 12 is 21, 2 carry, 9 4s are 36, 37, 38. So by this method you can multiply 2-digit number with any other 2-digit number, and also you can find square of the 2-digit number. I hope this video is helpful for you. Solve more problems related to this, and please like, subscribe and share my channel, that is PSM, Perfect Solution for Maths. Thank you for watching my video.